Stormwater is the fastest growing source of freshwater pollution in the world. Philadelphia has a combined sewer system like many old cities. In big storms, the mixture of wastewater and stormwater goes directly into our waterways.
Pennypack Creek goes down into the Delaware River to the Delaware Bay, which empties into the Atlantic Ocean. We also get a lot of drinking water from here.
The whole point of the Philadelphia Water Department's Green City Clean Waters project is to put green stormwater infrastructure systems all around the city to handle our rainwater and make sure that water that's going back into the Pennypack, into the Delaware, into all of our creeks and streams is cleaner.
There's been many a time a severe rainstorm would roll through and that creek would be overflowing.
Holmesburg is a very old section of the city of Philadelphia. Holmesburg Baptist Church was built over a small stream. I've seen times when there was a lot of rain, water would come out from under the stage and to the foul line on the basketball court. Some people came and spoke to us about refining our sewer system here through the water department.
To be on the forefront of making a better city is what a church should be all about. Philadelphia can have healthy creeks, healthy streams. Again, everybody has to step up and do their part. This rain garden is just the tip of the iceberg. The main part of the project is what's underneath. It's what you don't see.
The systems that we've installed are both underground and above ground. Those underground storage systems that allow slower infiltration into the soil, as well as a slower release of water back into the sewer system, plus the above ground green features.
The bigger picture is a network of solutions that not only help manage the stormwater, they also provide a host of other benefits.
Sometimes when you see these green infrastructure projects, when they're all done, it doesn't seem like enough. But for example, just here at Holmesburg, we're gonna clean over 1.4 million gallons of stormwater every year. And so when you put those systems all over the city, that adds up to potentially billions of gallons of stormwater every year.
It's just one little piece in the puzzle. The Nature Conservancy is helping us put them all together, and it creates one big picture.
There is so much nature in cities.
Nature-based solutions, those are an investment that are gonna pay back tenfold over time.
To preserve that environment for my kids and maybe their kids is so vital and is a link to the past and a path to the future.